Happy autumn to you.
I wore it with this blazer.
You just doesn't look right. It looks like you're smuggling like a weasel in your trousers. I won't put them on right now, partly because I can't really walk in them. Hello from the world's most inconsistent YouTuber there is. Today, I'm not doing a vlog, although I'm starting it like this because I didn't know how to start a haul, like stood. It felt a bit TV presentery, a bit like, hello, welcome to the haul. I couldn't do that. I couldn't stand and be like, today we are going to do a haul. So I had to start it like this. Recently I got given, I have to say now, all the pieces were gifted to me, hashtag gifted, hashtag whatever I'm supposed to hashtag it as. This isn't a usual amount of gifting. This is way more than I would usually get at any given time. But I just seem to get quite a lot at once. So I thought, actually, it piles together quite well for like a change of season, autumn, winter haul. And I'm going to kind of show you how I would wear them as well. There is stuff from New Look, River Island, and a couple of bits from Boohoo as well. So it's like three brands. Double checking, yeah, and I will link everything in the description below. Sounds so professional. Yeah, I will put a direct link to literally every single thing below, so it will be easy to find, because I tried to find some of these things myself earlier on and they were just like a nightmare. So much stuff on the website. Let's go. Okay, so I thought I would start with the things that I'm wearing. This already feels a bit shopping channel-y. I'm like, hello, presenting to you. I am wearing some mom jeans from River Island and a a basic polo neck from, also from River Island. You can't see the bottoms. Can we? Basically, they're just mom jeans and they've got like a, they've got rips at the bottom. I'm going to shoot all of this stuff, so if you're following me on Instagram, you'll see it all there. Don't really follow me, I am short and 5'2", and these jeans actually end in a really, really good place. They're like ankle skimming, and for someone that's 5'2", these are a regular length, and usually jeans are way too long for me. I have to buy them in short length or a petite length, so these are really good. Also, from River Island, this a black like roll neck. It's so comfortable, it's not itchy, it's not too tight around here. I find the Zara ones are too tight around here, and I think it looks really nice with just like the gold jewellery. This is like a basic thing that I would wear all through autumn winter. I wore it with this River Island blazer. I've rolled up the sleeves on this. So this is actually a full River Island look. I wore it with this blazer. This is their Diana blazer. I think they like replicated a Princess Diana look with this. I think she wore like a camel blazer. I'm gonna get so much wear out of this. Again, it's a quite a basic piece. Like, this outfit would translate into so many different outfits. But yeah, blazer also River Island, jeans River Island, top River Island, blazer River Island. They do incredible basics. Like, this is never gonna date. I could have worn this in 2010 and it would have been relevant, but it's just especially relevant now. Oh, I wore this today with these boots. I won't put them on right now, partly because I can't really walk in them, but I am someone that when I wear a heel out anywhere, I bring my trainers with me in a tote bag or a suitcase. I travel with a suitcase a lot. These boots, also River Island, but River Island via Zalando. Zalando is a great website. Also gifted, have to say that. They're amazing. Look at that. I love them. If I had something to go to, I would wear these and keep some trainers for the tube, because they're beautiful. But this, I'm not made for heels like that. Sticking with jackets, this is actually more of a coat. I never know, are these a coat or a jacket? Is this a coat or a jacket? It's a bit of the two, isn't it? It's an aviator. I was about to say it's an aviator coat, but then is it an aviator jacket? This aviator jacket from New Look. Oh my god. This, like, yes, I don't need this right now. I know I don't need this right now, but I love it. This is gonna be so warm come like late October. It is just so cozy. I love it. This is the type of jacket that you kind of, I know when I was like 16, 17, I would buy one coat at the beginning of like the school year, get myself a coat, and then wear it to death until springtime. It's nice because it's not dark. Like, outerwear tends to be a bit dark. The next coat I've got is very dark. Again, it's probably not gonna date. I mean, they might not be in like 10 years, but you'll get like 4 or 5 years out of this, which is great. I don't know if I tie this or not. Is this here to be tied Gossip Girl style? Because, I mean, that's not. Let's pretend like it's tied in a bow. I think this is really cute. It's got like a little bit of ruching at the sleeves to give them a bit of detail. I think it's like, I wouldn't wear as dark as the bra I've got on with this, but I think it's just a really cute little, again, it's like an alternative to a t-shirt. It is like pretty much completely sheer at the back. So that's one thing to watch. But yeah, I do really like it. This is New Look, by the way. And it's just like a little dotty moment that we have going on. Or can wear loose. Oh. Shall we do another coat? This coat is like Marmite. A lot of people hate it. Some people might love it. I love it. It is a very me coat. It's gonna look really dark because I've got black on. I probably, like, I wouldn't wear this. I mean, I might, but it does look very dark with a black top. I was in River Island the other day. We were doing a bit of shopping at the Style Studio, which you can visit free personal shopping. And I was walking around the store and I was like, I really want a faux leather Mac in black. Turned around and this was there. I love it. Like, this is, oh, I'm just gonna wear this so much. And like, I am short and I don't mind that this is long on me. It's not too long. Yeah, you can see where that ends. I've been looking for a basic black and white puff sleeve top. This is kind of like an organza top, so it's a bit, it's like very sheer. I wanted like a basic black puff sleeve top to wear with jeans because I just think it's quite like a nice combination. It's like, this is like as easy to wear as a t-shirt, but it looks like you've made more effort than a t-shirt when you haven't. It's got like a square neckline. I've got the wrong bra on, so forget about that. Usually I would wear a strapless bra with this, but I can't be bothered to change that. That's too much effort. Yeah, I really like this. It was Boohoo, so it's not expensive. And I've already gotten 3 wears out of it, and I've only had it about a week. So I think it's pretty good going. Happy autumn to you. I've actually changed my jeans for this. I've just put on another new pair of jeans. These are like the two new pairs of jeans that I've gotten in recent weeks. These are a River Island pair of straight leg jeans. And these are actually in a short leg. So the other mom jeans were regular, but they came up quite short. They had quite a frayed hem. These ones are a short leg. They end in like the perfect position. Here we are. You can't tell from that. But these are actually in a short leg. This is like my ideal autumn outfit. This, oh, that's wrong. How do we? Oh, we'd have it like this, wouldn't we? Yeah? No. Does anybody know how these jumpers are supposed to go on? You can't reply, you're in the future. This is like my ideal autumn winter outfit. This is a great jumper from New Look. Obviously, everything will be linked in the description. I don't think it was super expensive. I think it might be around £14. And the reason I love this jumper so much is that it looks like a fairly chunky knit, but it is actually a thin knit. It's not super thin that it's see-through, but you can see it's a thin knit, meaning it is thin enough and it's cropped to tuck into jeans. It's cropped long enough that you can tuck it in, but it's not thick enough, it's not too thick that you get like massive bulges of jumper in your jeans, because I've been there and it doesn't look, it looks weird. Like, it just doesn't look right. It looks like you're smuggling like a weasel in your trousers. Basic jumper. It is coming out a bit at the back, but I'm not mad about that, to be honest. I won't lie to you. I don't think that's an issue. It's just because it's cropped. You got it tucked in at the front, so it's fine. And it's like, the jumper isn't super heavy. It's really, really thin. It's good enough to tuck. It's not super expensive. And like, again, this is not going to go out of fashion. This is a creamish, stonish jumper, and it's great. Like, new look. On to the next thing. The next thing is actually a dress. It's the last thing that I've got. Yeah, last thing that I've got. We've saved the moment till last. River Island did this dress in a different print. Well, it was a wisteria print, but it was a light background for spring summer, and I absolutely loved it. It's a really, really flattering cut on anyone, I think. Like, a wrapped style is quite flattering on anyone anyway, but it's just got like a little bit of layering, so you can see the bottom of it. I'm going to show you it now rather than having it on. Oh, this is the problem. It's a midi. It is midi, and it is like fairly midi on me. It's like mid-axe-y on a small person. It has like sheer sleeves, which do balloon a little bit at the cuff, which I like. They've got an elasticated cuff and an elasticated waistband. It's a bit gapey around here, but not so much that you'd be flashing people. It's just like something to know. You could stick a safety pin in it, nobody would know. If you had boobs, however, you'd probably fill that out and it wouldn't gape at all. But if you're like me, you probably need a safety pin. I'll actually put it on now. It's not the last thing. I forgot the accessories. We'll do those with the dress. This big thick belt, Dior vibes. I said months ago I wanted thick belts to go around dresses and skirts and things. Not obviously something like this, but around a dress. And people were like, are you mad? And now look, they're in the shops. What the hell am I doing? Okay, last but not least, here is the dress. I think it's got like a really flattering cut to it. It is a very dark dress. But I think with like white trainers, this would be really good. And I think like with light hair, it kind of brings it up a bit. Originally when I saw it, I was like, oh, is it a bit too dark? But I think it's good. Like it's a very autumn vibe. I love a balloon sleeve. I think a balloon sleeve is one of the nicest sleeves you can get. I think it makes the dress just like look like it flows better, and these just has like the most subtle little balloon sleeve, which I really, really like. I also got this belt. Now, would I wear this with this? No, I wouldn't, but just so you get the vibe that I'm going for, Dior, they've been doing it for a couple of seasons now. They've done these very thick waist belts with dresses. They're like waist belt, very much like a band shape, with kind of a square or like bodice neck with like some thin straps, and I absolutely love them. I saw them a few seasons ago and I was like, I really, really want to recreate that, and I've been looking. I can't afford a Dior belt, but wanted to recreate it for like such a long time, and I really tried a few months ago in the spring, and I just couldn't find anything that was as band-like as this. I think this is just perfect. And it becomes thinner in the middle. You can see what I mean. It's it becomes thinner in the middle, so it kind of clinches in. I don't really know if it's supposed to go like this, but I'm not mad at it. I wouldn't wear it with this dress. I would wear it with like a lighter dress, but I just love how like band-like that is. It's very much getting like the Dior vibes I want, but not with this dress. I would probably wear it with something squarer like they did in Dior. I tried to do it before. I did order, is it here? No. I did order one off eBay, but it was just too big at the waist. And this is a good one because you can just pull it as far as you want. Yeah, absolutely love this. It brings kind of like my, what I'm gonna do probably with this is wear like a pleated midi and maybe like find a top to go with it that goes quite well and do that with it. And I think it will give this midi that I got last autumn that I wore loads. I got so much wear out of it and I'm gonna get wear out again. But I think like something like this just gives it like a new lease of life where it becomes almost like a different version of itself, like an outdated version, which I think is great. The last thing I got in New Look is this headband. This headband I got from New Look. I don't think I can link to this. I did get it in store and I've tried to find it on the website a couple of times already and it's not on there yet. Whether that means it's going to go on the website or if it's sold out or not, I don't really know. However, I think that is so cute. This is quite a lot. Like, I wouldn't wear the belt with this. I probably wouldn't wear the headband with this either. Like, it's quite a, I mean, it works, but I think that's quite a lot for me. I would actually wear this headband with quite a simple like blazer and jeans look, just to dress it up a bit. I probably wouldn't wear it with this dress. I think I look a bit like I'm trying to dress like a princess, but I would wear it probably with like, literally like this and jeans. And I think that's cool. It does look a bit like a crown, but you know. That's it. Thank you very much for watching, if you watched it. Of course you did, because you're listening to this. Goodbye from me and my crown. Like I said, everything's going to be linked in the description. Maybe not this. I might be able to find a similar one. You'll see if I have or not. I'll try to do it in the order that I talked about things as well. Goodbye from me and my crown. It's nighttime now. It's not nighttime, it's like early evening, but it's like 8 o'clock. Until next time, which could be in 3 months, could be in 2 days, you never know. Goodbye.